Oh my God.
I'm trying to make it run.
All right, our next player hails from just about the same area as Coach Cal. He is a graduate of the four-year letter runner from Mount Lebanon High School, averaging 18.5 points a game in his senior year. 6'2", he earned All-State honors for leading Mount Lebanon to a sectional championship. A prolific three-point shooter, he was a 1,000-point scorer during his career, and he will be a vital part of our team this year. He's wearing Kentucky Seamen shorts and the TNT. Ladies, give it up for Johnny.
So we're watching some of our two little questions. So how much for him? How much?
So I that cute Australian
accent.
They don't care.
I need someone to say it.
Say my name.
Say my name.
Hello, Michelle.
He played his high school basketball just down I-75 in Richmond, Kentucky. He appeared in 23 games while making 9 starts in his sophomore season, averaged 1.3 points and a 2.8 assist-to-turnover ratio, and notched career high in points per game, assists, steals, and 3-point field goals. He tallied a career high 7 points, including a spectacular alley-oop dunk from Devin Booker in his first career start against Boston, and he looks to continue his success in a larger role this season. Ladies, it's Dominique Hawkins.
Tremendous year this year. I just wanted to ask if you're going to do the same thing this year as we go on. Shipping your beard this year?
The ladies like that a lot.
They like it. All right.
Hey, Marcus, before we go on, does Dom do a handshake with everybody on the team? Isn't that the thing that he does? He's got a special handshake, no?
I think DJ has a handshake with everybody.
Oh, DJ. Oh, they want you to dance. You want to dance? Dominique, yeah. That's dance. Your feet up, bro.
Love the pressure.
Give them something. Anything? All right, ladies, good try. All right, our next player is a transfer from Transylvania University just down the road. He will sit out this season due to transfer rules, but he's going to be a big part of the day-to-day practices. A graduate of Harrison County High School, he is wearing the Fly 3.0 shorts and long sleeve tee. Here he is, number 32, Dylan Polium. Come on out, Dylan.
He is also a production.
He's wearing a 2015 Kentucky fleece hoodie and pants and some nice slippers.
He didn't really put his shoes on, so I couldn't tell him that. So whatever Derek wants to get, you know, he just let him do it.
No.